middle school. Maybe even elementary school. So at some point in math class, you probably learned something called this, the magic square. Well, here's how the magic square works. It's got these same cards, number from 1 to 9. And if you add up any row, like this row, 6 plus 1 plus 8, you see it adds up to 15. If you add up any column, 6 plus 7 plus 2, that also adds up to 15. And if you add up the diagonals, 6, 5, 4, 2, 5, 8, you all